Stay informed. COVID-19 vaccines. Who's eligible for vaccination?
Those ages 5 years and up are now eligible for the vaccine. The efficacy is still holding its own, particularly preventing any type of severe disease and hospitalizations above that 90% range. So we have to get out there and do our part and spread the message regarding the safe and effective vaccine.
I had COVID-19. Why should I be vaccinated?
I think it's really important to get the truth out to a lot of these individuals who may not understand that even if you've had COVID-19, it's still really important to go and get vaccinated. We know that after someone has had COVID-19, there likely is an element of natural immunity. But what we also don't understand is the level of robustness, how much immunity they have, and how long that immunity is going to last. We do, however, know that the efficacy of a vaccine-induced immunity is certainly strong, it is certainly safe, and we know that it has a longer duration.
Where can I go for my vaccine or booster shot?
Thankfully, vaccinations are widely available. We continue to have them available here at Geisinger, and there's a lot of our community pharmacies that they're also available. So thankfully, we don't have an issue in terms of supply.